Nathan, I had a track going down the other day.